In our recent episode, Atmospheric Mining, we discussed ways to mine the skies of planets, moons, and even stars, and spent a lot of time on Titan, the only moon in our solar system with any significant atmosphere. Titan is Saturn's largest moon and a good deal bigger than our own moon, which is fifth, behind Titan and three of Jupiter's moons, Ganymede, Callisto, and Io. Indeed, Titan and Ganymede are both larger than planet Mercury. But which of those two is bigger? Ganymede wins by mass, but size is tricky because Titan appears wider when measured to include its atmosphere, and only later did we find its surface was much deeper down under the thick atmosphere. Given that the episode was on atmospheric mining, I felt it fair to give Titan that qualified win, but we measure this way for gas giants like Jupiter or Saturn, or even our Sun. It may be an important legal question for future endeavors like mining too. Where does a planet begin? Or a moon or star for that matter.